Welcome back, everybody. I'm Fate Double Nine to another Final Fantasy One Let's Play. It's been a while. We are on 2022 now, and I have yet to finish this game. I am super mad. Life got in the way. Job got in the way. College got in the way. But this year, we're gonna start with a new goal. We're gonna finish this game, and not only that, we're gonna finish multiple games that I'm gonna be uploading here to this channel. So stay tuned for that. Alright. I don't remember exactly what was I supposed to do. I guess I should have done that before. I should have done a little bit of research. We got the map right here. Got the guys there. There was a way to... No, there was a way to get the map. Let's see. Map. Oh, no, that wasn't. Right here. We need to go here. This last time we defeated the water shrine demon, we got the water crystal, so we should be going for the wind crystal, correct? That's what it looks like. Okay, so let's go there. Whee! No, we passed it. Can I land here? Oh, I can. Nice. Melman. So, there's an individual we need to talk to here. Could it be this old guy? No. Could it be this old guy right here? Yep, it is. As a matter of fact, the Rosetta Stone. Now I can learn Lufinian. Sorry. Yep. Are there any spells that I'm missing from here? Go here. What we need to do here? We're gonna go this way. And we're here. So, Lufinia. So I think we must land around here somewhere. That's Lufinia right there. We can land here. What the hell? Oh, we can land here. Maybe? Yeah. Safe. Way to like hate the fact that I have that extra save file. I We should be nearing the end also. Maybe three more parts. Being generous here. Maybe another grindy episode. Oh my god. Okay. That's a lot of XP. Not bad. Yep. Of course it was built by Cid. There's always a Cid in the Final Fantasy game. Always. Lot of exposition here. Okay, Mirage Tower, Move, come on, one more. Thank you. Yeah, we need to talk to him. Okay. And lastly, go through here. Oh, what's that? Two shops. Go. I think it's level 7 or 8 spells. Full life. Revise one ally. Player, blast all enemies with lightning heat. We're gonna replace that. Okay, now we get up. Okay. And now we go to back to the airship. I should look at my inventory once I'm next to the ship and maybe restock on whatever I need before heading to the tower. What's this weekend? Or am I too strong? Is there a city here? Maybe I can just buy for here. Oh, yeah. So this is a pretty early on city, right? I don't really think. A lot of stuff. Oh. I can sell everything I have here. Put that. research them. Give me this guy's candy. Oh my god. Keep that. Place a stock. Yeah, we can do that. I'll do 14. Good enough. Back. I really wish I had my standing desk. Die. Okay. Oh, we can travel here. Nurse tower is right there. Okay. Oh yeah. Have to land like here. Can we land here? Do the old, oh, the old safe room. And let's go. Boom. Almost level up. A lot of shit in there. No, I'm poisoned. I don't think I restock on antidotes. I was not thinking of this. I did bring a lot of ether. Maybe restocking on antidotes is not a bad idea. Ooh, what? Is there normal attack? What? Must be. And it. All right. No, we'll take it. Take the kill. Those items will be useful for me. Kill. Just a shield then. People leveling up. That I don't know. I don't even know. Alright, come on. Kill this were-tiger. That all day. I don't know if to think if this is a high encounter rate or it's just like normal encounter rate. I need to heal Frosty here. Good dragons. Oh, never mind. A lot of XP though. If we can get like three of them, enough. Okay. What? No. Can do everyone. Alright, so back. Do this, step on it. Hopefully this, a little bit. Did exactly what I wanted. Damn, gotta literally loop around. Dead. I roll up. Oh, never mind. Why did I do that? And it worked, but yeah, don't do. It's funny to try to flee. Alright. Right here. Is there like something here? B. I don't know what to do. I'll attack, I guess. Another feed I got. I guess, I don't know, I just wanna send them all to die. Go. Oh, empty chest. Hammer. Getting a lot of kill. Man, this encounter rate. Ridiculous. I'm not even gonna bother talking to those things. I don't even know what they are. Oh. And he did. Think so? I did say that I was gonna... Yeah, I should kill them. Or hurt them at least. They're kinda strong. Never mind. Oh, not bad, I'll take it. Okay. Magic. Use. Use. Here. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I don't know what this is, but let's go. Blue dragon. Is that it? That was... that it? Okay. Use the warp cube to travel beyond the sky. Take it to the flying fort. Oh. I think this is the real... oh, I think this is the real dungeon. Up, just there, and it. I could have saved. Okay, we might be able to clear this floor and call it a park. A lot of experience, I like it. What are my levels? Almost in the 50s. Oh, we got an achievement. Contain Racer. That port. That. Okay. Nightmares. Like, I'm killing all the enemies, so I'm not like concern. I just don't like it when there's like 6 enemies on the screen because I don't know. Battle may take too long. There we go. Tell me I'm blind. I'm gonna just find everything, items for everything. Go, go. Okay, I do have a healing helm. Okay. Rusty got the protect ring and the core. Yeah. Not dead. Maybe dead. That's a lot of XP again. Huh, I didn't kill him. One shot. Interesting. Leveling up. Nice. Okay, those two enemies had a lot of experience there. I'm down to fighting them. I think these guys are die with fire. Just do Hita. Fine. Should be enough. One kill, kill. Random potion. Oh, nice. I forgot to test Hita. That's fine. A lot of XP for this, just those two guys, not gonna lie. We'll do Fido with this guy. Nope, that didn't even dent them. A lot of experience. Gonna go up. Now I'm gonna heal. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. We're gonna clear this floor and then we're gonna pull it apart. I think we have time. Cottage. Ooh, nice Frosty. Go. Go, 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 go. Speed run. We need to speed run this stuff. We only got like a minute and a half. No more virus. Diamond core. Okay, nobody wants the diamond core. Oh. Yeah, let's come catch that Fira. Because I thought I'm gonna be doing Firas for foreseeable future. Okay. Something here. Heal ribbon. Ribbon did something. Riven did something, I just don't remember what it was. Four. Oh well. Never mind then. Kill them. I don't know why the random hits. Whatever. Oh, Okay, too easy. Oh, we got a 10. Nice. It would probably pass the limit on this video, but that's fine. We're just gonna finish this floor, go up, and then call it a park. Didn't take that long or more. Go. I love how one chest has like 1300 and the other one has 13,000. There we go. Okay, item. You obtain at the mine site. Ah, I think this is for the dwarves. Not gonna lie, I think this is for the dwarves. Black girl. All right. Come on. White robe. Black robe, white robe, maybe white mage, black mage? Oh, look, evil eye. Alrighty, we made it to flying fortress third floor. We are gonna call it up here. We're gonna continue right after this, guys, but I'd like to remind you that if you do enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for the channel for more let's plays, and I'll see you guys in the next one, which is right now. Peace.